Yeah!
Three, two, one, Minecraft.
Hey! Minecraft! Hey!
Fucking audio.
Jeff is having technical difficulties.
God. Ah, screw it. I don't need audio.
No, we're not going to do that again. All right, you know. That's Minecraft.
Hey, I found my Skyrim roast.
I got a cookie.
So this is the Skyrim Mashup pack.
Hell yeah.
We did something similar
here?
To Mass Effect.
None so far.
Meal. Nice. Oh, look at the mushrooms.
Oh, dude, the tree's bleeding.
Yeah, the
tree's bleeding.
Right?
Yeah, something like that.
We have the music off, but I'm assuming that's what it sounds like.
Okay, yeah, the destruction is a little weird.
It looks like a wand.
Mushroom looks like a mushroom.
Is this Skyrim or Harry Potter?
We should go check out this city over here.
Yeah, let's do it.
Is this River Run? What is this? Oh, nice. All right. Wait.
The trees do look like they're bleeding.
They do. They're cracking.
That's an odd design choice.
No, it's a Skyrim choice.
Remember
I found
an axe.
When you punch trees in the game?
I never played Skyrim.
Oh, dude, this looks like
I
the village.
I stole a painting.
Hey, this looks like where I murdered all
dude,
the townspeople in,
check out
in
my axe.
Whiterun.
Ray the, what is this?
What is this? Is this a shop?
Yeah.
Is that a sign for
somebody
a shop?
Somebody found the blacksmith.
Oh, crafting table.
Oh, dude, there's a guy in a house. This is a store.
I want to find
a
wench.
I want to find a wench.
Look at this guy. Who are you?
Straight for
telling.
Oh, dude. Look at this. There's a lion and or a walrus on the wall.
Yeah.
Whatever that is. It's definitely one or the other.
Lionrus.
Everything bleeds.
Oh, shit.
Everything
is
full of blood.
Dude, we got like skin here. Some kind of like animal hide on the wall.
I stole something.
Walk right
all
right,
these guys are
here's
just dancing
lava.
On the tables in here. Look at this.
Hey, Ray,
villagers. Getting drunk.
Are they dancing on the ceiling?
Ryan, I got
a wand.
What? Just a little, right?
Do not chop him. Ryan, chop him.
Okay.
Where'd you bitches go?
Oh, dude, I didn't see nothing. You didn't see nothing either.
Oh, yeah.
You didn't see nothing either, Ryan. Let me take Ryan. Let me get this one.
Yeah, you got it, man.
Christ.
Okay.
No, it's all good. Nothing happened.
Oh, Jack. Welcome to Michael and Ryan's shop. We own this.
Oh, yeah. We've been here.
We started this from
the
ground up.
Is this white rust?
Would you like some beef?
What can I get for that?
Would you like a piece of wood? You may have one wood.
Raw meat.
Hey, Gavin, check
out. That's all we sell here.
Also, I sell a cookie.
We need a base of operations. That sounds lovely.
Jeff, go in that door.
Our desk is made out of wood.
It's a painting.
It was a painting.
As we know, wood is currency in Skyrim.
Yep.
There you go.
Wood.
Oh, sticks look like wands.
Yeah.
Oh, welcome to 30 seconds ago.
Oh, boosh. Is this Skyrim or Harry Potter?
Dude. Redacted. I'll take one flagon of ale.
Oh,
Marky.
God. Gavin, you already broke the floor. Ow. What is that? What is that space age material? Actually, it's like stone age material.
Is that lava?
I'm pretty sure it's lava.
Lava? This is not lava.
It's
smashable.
It's dry.
Pump
it. It breaks like glass. Is it glass?
What?
It's Skyrim.
Oh, it's glowstone.
Oh, it's glowstone.
Oh.
Glowstone.
It's not glass at all, guys. It's glowstone.
Glowstone.
Dude, I'm dancing on the
this
bar
is,
like a slut.
You know,
this
I think cool. we're only,
It's like Coyote Ugly in here.
We're only, like, 30 seconds in.
Ow.
Yeah. Fucking have some humility. I know we're only 30
Ray?
Seconds in there, but
yeah,
I think
up?
I like this one better than the
where
Mass
are you?
Effect one.
Why? Because we can tell what things are?
This is cool.
Partially.
Wow.
Also, Skyrim, better game than Mass Effect.
True.
So should we get Tower Pimps?
Played.
All right,
is that our objective?
Ray?
Oh, look at
the
wheat.
Let's play.
I have this for
I think
you.
It usually is, isn't it?
Ray, this is some Skyrim shit right
who
here.
Who the hell's that?
A Skyrim rose.
Dude,
oh, it's a
I'm
village
ready to go, but I'll take more.
Dude, take two, man. Hold one in each hand.
One escape?
When do you think you'll be able to dual wield, Ray?
Minecraft
2?
Minecraft 2. That's what the PC 2
I'm magicking you.
I'm on a bridge.
Is it working?
Oh, dude, the mushrooms.
Ow.
What is this?
That's a low cloud. Look how low this cloud is.
No, not a flower.
Yeah.
Axe.
Sugarcane looks weird, dude.
Oh, dude, look at the cows.
Oh, dude,
weird.
Roses,
are they getting
right?
crunk?
This too much.
There's a chicken in the hole, Ryan. Is this your doing?
You're about to get crunk.
Is there?
Yeah. Or at least get low.
Hey, Ray, this for you, buddy.
Nope, that
thanks,
sounds
man.
Like the work of Colonel Sanders.
Get low, get low, get low, get low to the window.
Where'd the rose go?
To the cow.
Baby in the water.
Oh, Wolf looks cool.
So this is white
sweat drops down my cows. All these bones.
I feel like I recognize this. It's been too long since I played Skyrim. I can't remember the name of
it. I think it's River Run, not White Run.
Oh.
How many
right?
runs
isn't
are
that the,
there?
That sounds
White,
right.
White isn't Run River is
Run,
a town.
Where's Run DMC?
Isn't River Run in Game of Thrones?
Yes.
Yes.
You're correct, Gavin. It's White Run. I don't know if
it's not White Run. It's that first little town you go to.
White Run.
It's White Run.
I went
you're
straight
saying
to White Run.
White
Run
is the first town
to,
you go to. Jeff's mistaken.
You can go two different places.
No,
you can go straight to White Run or you can go to that other place.
What are you on about? You can go anywhere. It's an open
crazy.
World.
In Skyrim?
The very first like quest is in White Run.
Yeah.
It starts there.
The game starts there.
That's where it starts.
You run. You don't get your head chopped off.
You
run
from the dragon and it's like blowing shit up and then you're in White Run.
Is White Run where the first Jarl is?
It's a Jarl, I think, not a Jarl.
Whatever.
Yes. It's just a giant jar coming
Then there's
at you.
A different place. You can, I didn't go there first. I went to some other town.
You know, this is what
you
people
what,
come here
I
for, semantic
you.
Arguments. Jeff no. is talking about the place you run mountain. Away from the first town and end up.
Yeah. Am I?
Jeff doesn't know. Seriously, Minecraft, guys, I have a Skyrim sword.
I'm looking
Dude,
for
come check it out.
Skyrim iron.
Gavin, come look at me.
I found an iron hoe.
Gavin, look at me. Do I look like I can chop somebody in medieval
That's what
times?
They call Queen Elizabeth, right?
Oh, yeah. That. Something like that. I wonder if there's any dungeons with... like
yeah, oh,
of,
dude, we should get down there. We should get some iron going and make that
I
shit.
I would listen for some of my fucking audio's not working.
Yeah, well, you should have gotten that under control before we started, Jeff. Come on.
Yeah.
Stone looks pretty guff.
Guff?
Iron looks cool.
What does guff look like?
Diamond shot. Golden pickaxe looks sweet. Too bad it's golden.
All right, so when are we mining? I want some iron.
Oh, baby, we're mining.
Ooh, Gabby, we're mining.
I wonder if I can make a
mine
bow.
Into me. I'm just going to go right to the fucking floor of the town.
This is a Skyrim mashup. Shouldn't we be trying to, like, kill a dragon?
Probably.
Well, go fucking find one, Ryan, and then let us know.
It seems like they'd be more common here.
I think a skin pack and adding dragons are two different things.
Also, which one of us is the dragonborn?
Oh, that's Paul obviously is. Me. That's me, obviously.
Oh, cow.
Guys, I'm a bear. Duh. Hello.
Oh, the cows look
are these
like
pigs?
Cows.
Oh, they're pigs.
There are like 80 ender dragons just flying around.
Murder
well, then I'm not
that.
The dragon.
Oh, yeah.
It's
Cole's tribute
That's everybody
looking.
But me, actually.
These cows look foreign, Ryan.
Well,
I bet they have a different taste.
You should kill them.
Riverwood.
You should kill
That's
them
the
immediately.
Town. I looked it up.
Riverwood.
Riverwood.
Dude, you got wood.
You don't go to Riverwood.
That's the first place I went.
Nope.
Gavin says no.
And then I went to White Run after that.
I got a fucking silverfish came out of the wall.
So basically, it comes down to Jeff went the wrong way when the game started.
No, I think White Run is north of Riverwood, and you start out the game going north.
God damn it.
Yeah, also, you guys are wrong. You don't start in White Run.
You don't start in White Run.
I didn't say you start there. I'm saying you
run. That's not where the execution is.
No, I know. You run there.
No, but it's like the first town you go to after that.
Nope, Jeff's right. You go to the other town first.
Bullshit. Yeah,
you go to Riverwood
if you're crazy Jeff.
Nope.
Nope, you're...
I'm not going to argue.
Right.
I just
right.
don't care.
You're crazy. I'm absolutely right.
Ray, having never played the game, what do you think?
Yeah.
Go with
Ryan. All right,
Ryan.
Ray says
He's
yes.
Smart.
To be fair, guys,
Ryan?
To be fair, Jeff, Ray fell asleep in that conversation.
I did. Jeff, I'll do
Jeff
my best to stay
up. Gavin, what the hell is this?
Guys, hunger's going to be a problem soon.
I got apples.
I hunger.
No, I've got. Let's get a furnace on the go. I'll cook some steak.
I'm fucking cooking that shit on right now.
And someone stop mining and find gold.
I'll fucking do...
I got pork chops and beef.
I'll do this.
Beef knowledge.
I got a furnace for us.
Right?
Oh, you do? Where
Come back
Jack?
And let me...
I got
I'm
on the other
furnace.
Side of the bridge.
Should we take over a house?
That's a chest,
here?
Not a furnace.
I took
a
over a house.
I have another furnace as well.
All right, I'm going to live in Ray's house with Ray.
Do it.
X-Ray and Vav headquarters.
So this is new achievement city.
No girls allowed.
Does anybody have a...
That's a cold... That's a furnace.
Yep, nothing to cook with,
All right, I'm putting steak in there, Ray. I don't
do
have
it.
Any fuel, but, you know.
Steak. Does anybody That's have a...
Jesus, complain about it some more, Gavin. My God.
Some fucking... What do you call them?
Well, I don't know, Jeff. What do you need?
I only have one cobblestone.
Torches?
Nope. Do I look like
a
busta?
I made a cave. Because
you're making me sound like a busta.
Who just dug a hole right in the middle of the city?
It might have been me.
I started mining.
Gotta dig down, baby.
I
mean, torches. I dug this hole, if you're talking about
yeah,
this
that
one.
Yeah,
that's me. You want to fight about it? Now I got stone.
You wanna
I got a hoe.
About it.
Ah, an iron hoe.
Silverfish.
Ah, you kidding me?
Your sword looks awesome.
It does look cool
you got
as
like
shit.
A scimitar.
Yeah, I'll chop you.
Ow.
Scimitar.
Dicks.
Oh, now you got
wooden
other swords.
Wooden sword, stone sword.
Can you block
There's
with
your
a
bed,
hoe?
Gavin.
Nope.
Thanks, Ray.
Hit me, Ryan. I'll block. This
All right.
Be your training.
So dark.
Hit
ho.
Me. I'll be like the Joker. Hit
ho.
Me.
Ho. Do you feel fertile?
I feel like I'm taking half a heart every time
Do
you whack me.
Do you feel fertile?
That's
yeah, well,
right.
He's hitting me with a hoe.
It's a oh, hoeing.
Okay.
Come on, Ray.
I messed up.
It was a gardening joke.
I fell asleep, sorry.
All right. I'm going to do a...
I've got some coal.
Ray's not up
coal.
On the hoe game.
Fuck, I'm out of wood, guys.
Coal?
I'm out of wood.
Yeah.
All right, there's pork chops in the furnace.
I'm going back to my cave.
Time to rip down this house.
I think we should sleep.
I've got a torch.
Let's all go to bed.
I got wood.
I want to see these Skyrim skeletons.
Is there spooning?
Oh,
yeah,
Skyrim
why
skeletons
do you think I got
look
wood,
a little bit
Ryan?
Different.
Fair enough.
How?
Try to break some blocks,
also explains why it looks like magic wand.
I got some stairs. I didn't want those.
Wolf!
Oh, dude. I'll take care of this motherfucker.
No, we can train it.
Yeah.
Oh.
I'll train it to die.
I was
Dude,
gonna find a
it learned really quickly.
It's funny how that works. Dead cow.
No, it was a wolf, Jeff.
No, I just killed a cow.
Oh, got it. I mean, obviously. Good call. I'm sorry. What is this? Spruce wood planks.
We need a quest.
We'll go find
we're
one.
We're making a tower
yeah,
of
pimps. Yeah, we're making a tower of pimps.
To be fair.
What is this?
That seems like the quest reward.
Is there a quest noble than that?
Ow!
Oh, there's a skeleton.
What was that, right?
Creeper. That was a creeper.
Oh, yeah. Did I was talking about, I'm hungry. I forgot. Like I've been talking about cookies the whole game because I'm holding them.
Were the creepers reskinned?
Gonna eat
yeah,
them.
They look different.
Oh.
What do they look like? Wow,
they didn't do that
suck.
In the mashup pack.
They
for
look
Mass Effect.
Brown. Well, yeah.
Oh, Bray, does that make you mad?
Yeah, my people are against
they
me.
They encroaching on your territory of brownness? Is this, what is
ah,
this?
Spider!
Oh, no. I was like, is this the creeper? No, these are two villagers drowning in the fucking
picture.
River.
Yeah, that was my bad.
Spider!
You push them in, Gavin?
Yeah. Spider!
Oh, there's two
hey, Gavin, don't
here.
Worry. They're not going to suffer anymore.
Ow. Being chased by a spider.
Dun-dun.
Kill it, right?
I don't have anything but an iron hoe.
Hit it with a hoe.
That's dude, people are afraid of...
you got coal, right?
And I can't trade her good and services.
Oh, yeah, put it in the furnace.
People are afraid of going to the beach because of sharks.
Left.
You better watch out for bears.
Oh,
level
dude, the spider's like a crab or like, something.
I want to level up hairy monster.
He's mining for
bears.
The fucking gold.
Bears. Like I am a bear from the forest.
Nice.
There's a dude creeping around in the... Oh, it's Ray.
There's food here.
Gavin got to the bottom of that one. You find out who that dude was?
Well, he was crouched, so his name didn't show up.
Yeah, you're crouched.
There's a dude creeping.
Creeping through the...
All right, I'm sleeping in some guy's house. It's sweet.
You found a bed?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, I got two more beds.
There's beds everywhere.
No.
Believe it or not, nobody lived here.
I walked
hey,
in.
Hey, Jack, believe it or not, nobody lived here. Welcome to my house.
May I partake of your bed, Michael?
If you want, sure.
Thank you.
No, Ray, I have two beds. Right. Unless this is your and Gavin's house, and I just walked in and it's my house now because you guys left.
Oh, wow, look at this chest.
Maybe.
There's a bunch of shit
Gavin,
in this chest.
I will shut this door. All right,
good
yeah?
Good stuff.
All right.
Who the fuck was that? Fucking get out of here.
Get out of here.
You guys sleep spooning over there? What's going on?
Yeah, you know.
How many beds are in this goddamn town?
I have two beds.
All right.
Here you go, Michael. I'm going to put a torch up for you. There you go.
What is that?
Oh, you're in X-Ray and Vav headquarters. Get out.
Oh, this is the house? Yeah.
Oh,
no,
it is a creeper.
We
oh.
slept in these beds. I piss and shit in them.
Here's two more beds. You guys can
Gavin, don't let blow up our town
yeah.
square.
I'm fucking shove them up my ass.
That's a very tall man.
A very tall
man. Where's my shop?
Oh, God.
Ryan, we got to find our shop. Let's put our beds in there.
All right.
Because, you know.
That's nice.
It was. It's down here on the right.
Here's another house.
If you guys would like, I can read from GameFAQs the walkthrough to Skyrim.
No, I'm good.
And it says, after you escape Helgen, you talk to Gardor in Riverwood,
oh, uh-huh.
who tells you about Whiterun.
Go ahead and cut that out, then.
Yeah. Michael, our shop is over here.
Ooh. Jeff giving about a Ray level of focus in this Let's Play while on GameFAQs
and
Google.
Jeff, I can appreciate that. I don't
Jeff
feel bad.
Jeff was right.
It turned out this
30 minutes in.
This has secondary rooms. Look, with beds.
Are you shitting me?
Yeah, look at this.
Dude, we fucking called it. We got a business and a house.
There's a bed over
Ryan,
here.
Ryan, I think it's time to make a life together.
That's right. Sorry, Lindsay.
Yeah, sorry. Bitch got replaced.
Michael, no.
Did you say that?
I have yet to find
Did I say that? You said bitch? You said bitch? Oh, I said bitch.
You said bitch.
You said that.
The
you
secondary rooms.
You
yeah.
used that word.
To the sides.
I said,
there's one over here. We got room for one more.
This is like the
shout out to Key and Peele. They're awesome.
Key and Peele.
KP, seriously, thanks, Key. Appreciate the retweet. It was awesome. Or the tweet. Sorry, it wasn't a retweet. You just tweeted at me. A retweet or something. It was something somewhere. I don't care.
I don't care.
Keegan Michael Key.
Yeah.
All right, I'm going to look for iron.
Chopping on some wood.
That's what I'm doing.
No, it was a retweet. Wood. I thought about it. It was a retweet.
Stone.
Okay. Yet to find Terrapimps.
All right.
Are you
working
shitting
on
me?
It.
You know the problem? We are just sitting here in town, just like losers.
I'm getting ready, bro.
Yeah, we got to load up and we got to go on a quest.
Yeah,
well, I got to
fucking venture out into
look,
the wild.
Jack's continuing down the hole I started in town.
You're mining under a town. We got to go out in the
shit?
World.
I'm dude, do you know how much, like, how many minerals were underneath Achievement City? It was a goddamn gold mine.
We got to explore. We got to live life.
I'm exploring under the town. We could have been built on a frigging, like, Native American burial ground.
Fucking adventure time. Let's go.
Skyrim is based in America, yes?
Yeah.
What's up?
Dig
oh,
above
found
their,
some coal.
Build on their burial ground.
How'd you find coal?
Yeah, their ghosts get pretty pissed
down
off.
Here.
I haven't found
ghost
shit.
Ghost Indians.
We ain't found
right, please,
shit.
Native Americans.
Ghost Native Americans. Junie.
Oh, did you ever see the movie Poltergeist? Exactly. It happens.
What, Junie's?
Yeah.
I saw Poltergeist.
Wasn't that the plot in Poltergeist? They built a house on top of a Native American burial ground?
Yes.
Wow. Yeah, I haven't seen that movie.
And then people started getting sucked into the TV and whatnot. Shit was crazy. And then that girl died during the filming of the second
bridge.
One from some crazy disease.
They're
AIDS.
Here.
Oh,
wasn't AIDS.
I think I may have found
like
another settlement.
Kid.
Who died in the second one?
Eight.
The girl, the main girl. She, like, died
Carol
in real life.
She died in the filming Fertile of the third
land.
One.
The third one, sorry. That shit's cray.
Infection.
It's crazy.
Whoa.
What happens when, like,
what have I just found?
That happens? Do you just get another girl?
What'd you find, Ryan?
Cancel the movie?
I think I may have found a castle.
I don't remember.
Oh, are you serious?
Yeah. I'm still waiting on it to load. Nope, just a small retaining wall around it.
Dude, I found a castle.
I can't imagine
what kind of magical kingdoms on the other side. Oh, nope, there's nothing.
Just a wall.
It's a wall.
Joke's on you.
Still Ryan, pretty cool,
Jeff,
though.
Ryan thought he was at the wall.
If it loaded, it'd be even better.
Where are you guys at?
I can see it.
Oh, my God, this is actually Whiterun.
Whiterun.
Are you shitting me?
I told you it was the first town.
Oh, cool, Whiterun. That's the second town you go to. All right,
I'm running north, boys. Does anybody else have any food? I've got 2 pieces of cooked steak, but that's it.
I have
it.
4 pieces.
So where's my house in Whiterun?
Oh, well, we haven't burned it down
yet.
Wait,
is this Whiterun?
So Whiterun, if you come in...
No, it is, yeah.
This you is guys need gate. To make up your goddamn mind.
I went to the blacksmith, but it didn't look like a blacksmith.
This is what happened with Lewis and Clark. And
dude, this is
totally
Whiterun.
It's like, I...
It's pretty close, but it's slightly different.
No, this is my house right here.
It's a little bit more blocky.
And this is where the seer lady
gotta wait
is,
for the
right?
Load.
So if this is the blacksmith, then my house in Whiterun
is,
White
in
Run,
the
is this one.
Gav's house. It's the one
there's
we're gonna fuck
in my
up.
House.
Gav's house.
Evict them.
Let's fucking burn
with
it
force.
Down. Gav's house.
Oh, yeah. This is oh, look. This
I have a lot
fucking
of stuff
cool.
in here.
Gavin.
Oh,
Gavin.
My potion
Gavin.
Stand. Dude, everything's just correct.
Gavin.
Everything
find the preacher.
Dude, let's piss off the
piss
preacher.
Off the preacher in Minecraft.
Where is that prick?
He's probably being a dick over by the fountain.
He'd
like
be,
he
yeah,
is.
He'd be up here.
Here's where we did
hooping and hollering, yelling and
here's
screaming.
Here's the tree in the circle thing.
Oh, dude, classic landmark, the tree in the circle thing.
Hmm.
You mean the well?
I feel like I murdered a lot of people
is there water in
here.
It?
No, it's like
a circular thing
tree,
in the ground.
Like in the
did they remember you, Ryan?
Yeah.
The hell is this?
Load the goddamn level. There
on
you
the way
go.
To the Jarls.
Jarl.
You mean Jarl. Jarl.
Or the Jarl.
Or the Jarl.
I'm on my way up there now.
Jeff,
I'm
next you're
going to
be saying herb like a fucking idiot.
I'm never going to say herb.
Smoking that herb.
Whoa.
This is
with an H
cool,
there.
Dude.
Yeah, and Jarl begins with a J, so, you know,
yep.
Same exact
whoa,
point.
All right. Nice fire pit there.
Dumbass.
Ceremonial.
Geek.
No geek.
Sweet.
How do you say hotel?
Fire.
You said hotel.
Oh, dude,
please.
I'm sitting on the Jarl
welcome
stand.
Welcome to America.
Hey, look at me. I'm in charge.
You
I'm the boss.
Idiot.
What the hell's going on in here? Dude, there's a villager in love.
Oh, yeah? Bang him.
It looks like he's already banging another. Oh, they made children.
Are you shitting me? You watched them bang?
Yes.
They banged in front
there's
of you?
A little boy here.
Well.
Kill his parents and take him for your own. Raise him as the secret apprentice.
Done.
Call him Mogu.
Unfortunately, I don't have a pickaxe, so it's going to take a while.
I thought
just
you were
going to
say, unfortunately, I killed the child as well. My bad.
Collateral damage.
The child actually ran off. I don't know where he went.
I can't believe it.
It's
you
a
mean,
game now.
You
find
mean,
him.
You mean you?
Oh, there it is.
He didn't stand there while you murdered his parents?
Nope.
That
he didn't even
is.
Get to witness it.
Oh. Well, what was the point?
Oh, wait. No, here's one. There you go. Watch me do this.
Oh, Ryan.
Damn, Ryan.
I'm going to hoe your parent.
What is that? You trap him in a glass case.
Can you fucking put him in glass and bring him back to Achievement City?
Man, this takes a long time.
What the fuck is this thing?
That's the golem.
That's crazy.
Oh, you made a golem.
No, he was just sitting here. This is the iron golem.
Oh, yeah, iron golem.
Appears in villages to protect them and can be created using iron blocks and pumpkins.
If only wait, if you kill it, can you take its iron?
I'm going to fucking
Flint
fight
looks...
it and find out.
Cole?
Flint looks like an axe.
Cole?
Yeah.
He is doing a terrible job of protecting the town. He's doing great at getting his ass beaten, though.
Maybe he's a pacifist.
Well, he's dead now.
He was a pacifist.
Did he leave you any iron?
Fucking 5 iron ingots.
Nice.
Take that. Who said murder doesn't pay? Nobody.
So now we can mine gold.
Yeah, we just gotta find it.
Oh, there's a cow. I'm gonna kill it. I need your fucking... I need your steak, foo.
A little bit of lag here.
Iron.
Yeah, I'm getting lag now.
Oh, yeah.
I'm working my way down this ravine.
Working his way downtown. Oh, I found the kid! I found him!
You found him?
Look at this little shithead.
You can't murder kids in Skyrim.
Oh, yeah?
Oh
yeah, I'm no. breaking the rules because I just did.
Little
I broke my
boy.
Sword on him.
Oh, God, you
I broke my sword.
Kid you hit him with such force, you broke your sword.
I beat him
spare
to death.
Spare the rod, spoil the child.
I
right?
beat him to death with the hilt.
Is that the handle?
That is the handle.
That's the handle.
Ray's having none of that shit.
None of that medieval
it's
shit.
Sugar cane. It looks like a bunch of this way signs.
A bunch of this way signs.
Like this way to.
Yeah, it does. You're right.
Yeah, it does. Yeah. I found another town.
Okay.
Is it Whiterun? Again? Is it Blackrun?
I don't know.
Is
what
it White
is.
Walk?
The hell is this? Oh, poor
maybe
God.
I refound. Oh, I refound Riverrun.
All right.
Riverwood or whatever the fuck it's called. Oh, fuck, I found another thing, though.
Like Christopher Columbus.
What'd you refine this time?
No, it's like a, up on a mountain. There's like, it's like where the dragon
is. Is it a dragon?
Live.
Is it a dragon? Fuck him. Fight him. Fuck him and fight
it's,
him. Fight him and fuck
it's
him.
That fucking...
Dragon. 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 Or is it Daenerys?
It's that town.
No.
It's that place where you climb all the way up the mountain to go through, and then eventually you go up and you...
You talk to the dragon
to the
people?
Dragon.
Oh, where you get the voice.
Yeah. That's like
oh, that's the
Wistro Dot.
That's the wizard.
Tuesdays
place.
On
yeah,
NBC.
Yeah, the wizard. Not the wizard school.
Yeah, those three bust ass busters
giving out the voice.
It was like the three dirty old white wizards. Or what was it?
Yeah,
the three
the
dirty old white wizards.
That's what they were called.
Wizards.
Yeah.
Are those their titles? Dirty
Is
old
CeeLo
white
there?
Wizard.
I'm heading up there.
Yeah, oh, they were probably pervs.
Yeah. Oh, that dude. They were. They
Super
definitely had
pervy.
The Master Roshi vibe. For sure.
Also, this
did they
world,
have the wine shirt.
They
just so you know this world.
But they might have
a
DLC
size to achievement C.
It's like horse armor, but Hawaiian shirts for all wizards.
There was a turtle up there that could talk. I saw that.
You know, the dragon was the voice of Mario.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Well, I know that. Yes.
Pretty cool. He only had like four lines in the entire series, though.
You talking about Skyrim or Mario?
Well, I thought we were talking about Dragon Ball Z.
Oh. Who? Huh? Who only had four lines? The turtle?
No, the dragon.
No, the good
Shenlong?
Dragon.
Shenlong? Yeah. Shitloads
Who's
of
red?
Lines.
He
on.
Just showed up and he's like, your wish is
He was so fucking curmudgeon-y, though.
Sounds
too.
Like an old genie.
So you're on the other side of the world again.
Make yeah, I'm just exploring. Wish.
What's over there?
Bugarua.
He grew impatient
river.
Very
oh,
quickly.
Oh, yeah, dude. I'm totally... This is totally that fucking place where you learn...
Oh, I have been walking in circles for the last 5 minutes doing nothing.
Let's throw...
I've got iron. I've got coal.
Flint
iron?
I finally got some iron.
Yeah? Maybe.
This is cool as
sounding.
Uncertain.
What is
Where the fuck am I? I'm a little disappointed Obsidian. There's not 100 guards coming after me.
Oof.
I'd like to murder them.
Oh,
bless you.
Bless
you.
Oh shit.
If I had a black soul gem, that fucker'd be filled
look
so
that.
Much right now.
Do you have
now?
The voice
yeah,
now?
I think that's a picture.
No, Ryan, come look at this picture.
All right.
You're
it's
the
cool
voice. Try and understand it. Is it Kung Fu?
Is it like Skyrim Kung Fu?
Ryan is getting
dee
up on his
chest. Dee dee doo, dee dee doo, doo. What? I give you a large, buddy. What does that
cool?
tell you, Ryan?
That is awesome. That's, it looks like one of the, maybe, is that supposed to be one of the walls?
Yeah, I guess so.
This is not a large. There's no way this is a large.
Well, I mean, look at the tag.
Maybe they sized it English style.
Does it not say large on it?
I thought you were doing this on purpose, so that it would be like a Gavin shirt.
Oh, I might have given you Gavin's.
That's a small.
Did you not look at the tag?
Jeff just threw me one. I was like, all right.
Pretty
put it
sure
on.
You're wearing Gavin.
So
Gavin.
What we learned today is that if you throw me a shirt, I'll put it on.
No, I never looked at you. Holy shit, that doesn't fit, man.
Ryan's wearing a small shirt.
Yeah.
How did you get into it?
It's, you know, it's like Chris Farley in that movie.
Fat guy in a little shirt.
So when did you guys all decide to wear a slow-mo shirt?
Ah, we didn't decide. It just happened.
No, it just happened.
It just happened
Wait,
to all be wearing the same shirt on the same day.
You guys are wearing Slow Mo Guys shirts, too? You guys are rocking the SMG shirts?
Yeah.
I think Dan wears
nice.
Shoes,
man.
I'm on top of the world. I got eaten in the east.
Are you at the top of the hill?
Did you have to order
Is there a dragon?
No.
Yes.
I got up to the top, but there's no dragon up here.
I got a small for Gavin, and somehow Ryan ended up with it, and there's a large missing.
I think Jeff actually threw the shirt to me, so.
I think Ryan looks good.
I just gave him the only one that was in the bag. I'm going to put a fucking torch here. Boop. Top of the world.
Oh, you gave him one that was in the bag? Yeah, that was Gavin's.
Oh, yeah.
What, in case he wanted to participate in the joke, or?
Well, I figured when we, like, after the video, we held him down and put it on him.
Oh, okay.
That would be for that. But now it'd be even better, because, I mean, it'll be on your body, so it'll be all, like, nice and stretched out.
Yeah.
Definitely going to die trying to get down this mountain.
Who's this coming up close to me?
Who's
wait,
coming up?
I'm green. Mm-hmm. No, who's orange?
I'm fucking wandering.
Orange
I think
is
it's me.
Michael.
Oh, cool.
I have an awesome cave system here,
I
but
know.
I need
oh, dude,
wood.
Do you have an awesome furnace system?
I do.
Wood?
I even have iron. You want
I'm
iron?
I'm running to
I got
Ryan.
Iron for days.
You know what I got? Food. I got 5 fucking pieces of raw beef.
Nice.
Ryan, let's eat some meat.
Down here.
Let's eat some meat, my man.
What is the... Is it... Can you make dragon bone armor?
What's up? Cool. It's not even the best armor. It's the
is
second best.
I haven't found a dragon yet.
What's up?
What's the best armor?
I think it's ebony. It's the best.
Oh, ebony and ivory.
Dragon is technically 100. You have to get to level 100 blacksmithing to make it, and Ebony's like 90. But
you
the
did that.
What's up?
You did that.
Yeah, I perfected that game. But getting the ebony materials is way harder.
If you mine straight down right there, you'll get to me.
Oh God! I just heard like a roar of something.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh, it's a creeper.
I just heard like.
No! Don't kill me. Okay.
Probably a zombie.
Gonna need to borrow this wood.
Sounded pretty dragon-like, if you ask me.
I could be in a dragon cave. That's
digging
possible.
Down to you, Ryan. I have 5 pieces of iron, so we can. Ow.
There you are.
Mine shit. We have. Oh God.
What?
There's a spider and a skeleton here waiting for me.
That shit's scary.
How have I not found shit?
Oh, and I'm hungry.
Yeah,
come jump
hungry.
In this hole.
Jeff, this
I'm making
matter.
A hole. Jump got, up. Jump down in here.
I'm in a town right now.
Ow.
Oh, you are?
Oh. Oh God! Watch out, zombie behind you!
I'm gonna die, Ryan!
It's all right. You're good. You're good.
No, I'm gonna starve.
Just come to
me. Oh, here.
Don't starve.
This.
That's a game.
Ow!
Ryan, there's a skeleton over there. Yeah. Stop running towards the skeleton.
Where are you? Eat this beef.
Eat Ryan's meat.
I got one.
That's all I had.
I have a heart. If do you have a furnace? I
yeah,
can,
down
I
here.
Got, I can cook some foodies.
Right. That's
this
all.
This episode of Achievement Hunter Theater brought to you by meat. It's what's for dinner.
Okay, meat. It says meat, and then there's a thing. Meet me in the parking garage, Frank. Clearly, have a learning disability, bro.
Upper right.
All right. Whoa.
Go
so
upper
lava down here.
Brian.
Fuck,
yeah, down here.
Shovel.
That's lava, bro.
Nah, down here.
Ryan's like, yeah, there's a furnace. Just jump into the lava, and all the meat you're holding will be cooked instantly.
Yeah, and I can
at
eat what's left.
4 million degrees.
It's a lot of degrees.
Ryan, I think
yo,
as long as it's 98 degrees.
I think you would eat a human.
I think
I don't know.
I would eat a human if I had to.
Kind of a picky eater.
Are you really? What kind of stuff do you eat?
Gotten a lot better, but I don't
do
really
you like
smoked
salmon.
Yeah, smoked salmon's good.
Dude, aren't you in for a fucking treat? Guess what's at my wedding?
Do you like sushi?
Salmon? Pretty fucking good.
Sushi's pretty decent. Yeah, some sushi. Whoops.
Sushi, also very good.
Sushi, if it's cooked, is
sushi
good.
Ain't good.
You like
fuck that.
John Sushi.
Have you been up to the top of that mountain, Gavin?
No.
Oh, instead of,
well, let's go.
Burning all my shit. I also built the furnace next to a furnace.
Nice.
Because I didn't, I didn't realize what
that?
The hell I was looking
There's
at.
Even coal in the one that I had there.
I did that in episode
well,
one.
Well, I mean, I didn't build a house next to a house, Ray. Please.
Jeff, there's a spider behind your head.
All right.
Spider head, spider head.
Now,
dude,
do you
even
have,
the water looks cool
do you
as
have
shit.
Wood?
Oh, I think I've already
it
been there.
Looks
I think that's where I went
wet.
To the...
It does look wet.
Is that where you got Fusroda?
Yeah, that's the Fusroda mountain up there.
Fusroda. It's a drugger.
Oh, too
well,
bad I just
well,
blocked up the lava.
Mm. Drugger.
Yeah, something like that.
Drugger.
Pretty close.
Mm. All right, there's some iron cooking in the other furnace.
Ah, you dead bitch.
Oh,
go
dead
to
bitch.
Sleep.
But
to
wood.
Sleep.
Do you
wow,
have
white wool looks like a fucking brown box.
Do you have wood? I need wood.
I have a little bit.
We need so much wood.
You want to give me wood, baby?
I mean,
penis.
I can see what I can do.
That's the joke.
Ryan
in a yeah. small short gonna give you wood. A shirt.
A small short?
Who's yeah. blue?
Ooh, what's that? I see light.
I Michael got spruce wood slab. I got
oh,
white
been here.
Wool.
White run?
Turns out Whoa. I don't actually have wood.
Shit. We have
I,
a great cave system here.
I
There's
used
gotta
my last piece
here.
Of wood to make a stick so I could...
Where are,
all right,
where are you? Where are you, Ryan? I'll come to you.
Do you have a map still?
Yeah.
We're green and orange.
Oh.
Green, orange,
like a bad sneeze.
Ew.
Orange.
So like some brain
orange
material
I mean,
in there.
Say banana.
I mean, that's really bad.
Like you know when you, like you.
No,
nose.
I don't know.
I've gotten green mucus.
Please continue.
I'm with you there. I don't think I've seen orange.
Anything you say from here on out is going to be very enlightening.
Ryan is ready to learn.
I'm still disturbed that Ryan was thinking about me in the car.
Are you disturbed
See,
or delighted?
I didn't start thinking about you. I came to
well,
you
why?
As a conclusion.
Well, he came to you.
Oh, that's gross.
Ejaculation.
I didn't say it came on
Semen.
Him.
Yet.
It's not Thursday.
All right.
Jeez. Dude, Thursday is now Rage Quit Day and Come On Gavin Day.
It's a glorious day, man.
Day of the week.
Guys, we should probably space out those hits, right?
People don't think we can accomplish a lot in one day, but I think we can.
Ryan the cum guy.
Oh, look at this,
I found,
though.
I found lava shooting
Here's
out of
a
the
lava.
Water.
There's got to be gold around this
there's
lava.
There's lava over here, right. Which means there's diamond and gold, if Millie Ramsey is to be believed.
She's not.
She is, Jeff. You need to accept this and move past it.
She's a fairly trusted source.
Oh, sweet. Check out my helmet.
It was like day one. She's like, oh, dude, there's like always shit in your lava. Jeff's like, Millie, kids. And then every day since.
Hmm.
All right, she was right 100 times. Let's not.
Psycho 2
it's not a pattern.
Give the kid credit. Oh, I found gold.
All right.
I found 2 pieces.
What's it look like? Gold?
It looks gold.
Hey.
Gavin, calm down, bro.
34 pieces to go.
2 pieces of gold ore in the bag.
What's this town over here?
It's probably Whiterun.
Rack City.
No, it's
rack
like
city,
a...
Yo, rack City,
different
yo.
Town.
Cat City, yo. Cat City, yo.
It's kind of on the way towards you guys.
Oh, yeah? Maybe it's us.
Are you guys,
Ow.
Oh, you know what this place is?
I don't know. What is it?
This is that fucking... You know when you fight the first dragon?
Yeah.
Right outside of Whiterun, where in that little, like,
this
field
is
fire.
Tom Green show.
Well, I mean, some of us may have just had a peaceful conversation
with
him, but sure,
yeah.
This is my favorite show. Because it is my show.
Yeah, yeah. That's
a creeper.
Oh, yeah.
Is there any dragons up there?
Creeper.
Creeper. They look in the wrestle?
We
got some dragons that want to wrestle, boys?
Let's see.
I'll wrestle.
Okay.
Yeah, look at me. I'm up there.
Oh, yeah. I'll wrestle real good.
Oh, yeah.
All right. I got 2 pieces of gold and 6 more pieces of iron.
Oh, that's nice.
Ah, fuck.
That's going to kill me. That's right, anyway.
YOLO, ooh. Right? Remember
really
that thing you say?
I try to forget.
Is there some sort of a cave entrance? I
bet yeah. Or you could just mine down.
Mine?
It's probably easier to just mine down.
Coal.
There's coal all over the place.
Also, if you
here.
Got food,
if you
food
bring
would be sweet
wood,
too. Wood
it's
going
to be great.
I wooden have wood. Food.
Don't bring wooden food.
No. That's like
fake.
That shitty stuff they put
not
in bottles.
Oh, more gold.
Full candles.
Michael found more gold. 1 piece.
It's the gift that just keeps on giving.
2 pieces. Michael lied. It was iron. Found more iron. Looks similar to gold. In the dark. I'm sorry. I let the team down.
You did.
It happens.
Well, that's lava.
You've shattered my surface.
Let's make a bucket so we can lava some obsidian.
Oh, I'm doing it right now.
Ryan, the bucket guy.
Seemed a bit overexcited about
this. Oh, I'm so excited about this bucket.
Totally excited
about fucking all over that.
The best bucket I've ever made.
Oh, yeah. You're right, Jeff. You totally fight the dragon here. That's cool.
Ta-da!
What?
I'm here.
Oh.
It's Jeff.
Oh. Jeff's the dragon. You should have jumped out and murdered Gavin.
Gavin. What? Where's Michael?
All right, I'm working my way towards
you
guys.
Bro.
Are you down here with us?
Yeah, there's a lot of stuff down here. Jack, abandon what you're doing.
Oh, Jeff.
Over here.
No. You guys want some wood?
I would love some wood.
Fuck yeah, dude.
Just shower me with wood. I'm even a step down.
6 woods.
All right, you missed a little, but
that's
all right.
That's not a lot.
Thank you.
That's more than nothing.
Oh, it is more than nothing.
More than I had before. Oh, he had 6 logs.
Yeah, it's 6 logs. It's like a lot.
Like a poo log.
Like a
no.
Like a Lincoln log.
No. I'm going to shut that down right now.
No! I also hope you feel ashamed of yourself just a little for that.
Gavin,
well,
I don't
think
that's
doesn't feel ashamed.
Yeah. Do you know who you're talking to?
That's a superpower.
So I can make a pickaxe.
I can't find you guys. I've been looking for so long.
Just get over the map.
I'm finding fucking ass
light.
Of iron.
I have no clue where Michael is, but...
Michael's over here.
Oh, I'm
right
nowhere near you guys.
Ryan.
I just found another cave. I'm dumb.
I got iron for days.
What's this, Ryan?
I'm getting a shitload of wood
that
for you
that is lapis.
Got wood.
And then redstone.
All right, hang on. You guys stay where you are. I'm digging to you. Give me a second.
All right. I'm going to go over here and collect some...
Going on
Jeffy Jeff,
right
you need
now.
Some iron, boy?
DJ Jeffy
no,
Jeff.
I'm good. I need gold.
Well, we all need gold, so...
Okay. Who's upstairs and has iron?
You guys are moving further away from me, damn it.
All right, I'll stop moving.
How much iron do you need?
Well, I just need you to get water.
I got
water.
Iron if you want to come back towards me.
No, no. I want somebody that's up where they can get water.
I can make it. I can make it.
Wait,
no. Bucket's 3 iron, isn't it?
More
shit,
fucking iron, dude.
Wait, what
holy
do you need,
shit.
I guess we only need 1 bucket of water. Right?
Yeah.
To do the bucket thing.
I mean,
bucket
I can hear
trick.
Water down.
I gotta find
bucket
flint,
trick.
But
the bucket method.
Yeah, Ray, you want to start us off in the bucket?
Nah,
trick?
You guys are fine. I got the iron.
He'll supervise.
Yeah.
All right, I have 3 buckets.
Oh my god, fucking brag about it.
Yeah.
What did I pick? Oh, that's cool.
I mean, I didn't want to name drop, but bucket.
Jeff, I'm here.
Hey, Michael.
I got.
Oh, there's some water.
I got 24 pieces of iron, so let's fucking cook.
All right,
this shit.
Hey, somebody go get some of that water.
Okay. Well, you know, don't tell me what to do, Ryan.
Please.
All right,
you're not my real dad.
Yeah. Well,
dad bomb.
It's time I tell you guys.
Flying dad bomb.
Do we have a furnace somewhere down here?
Do you know?
That'd be crazy. Ryan, please don't be my father. You're like 6 years older than me.
Watch out for the lava.
How old are you, Ryan?
Old.
Probably about
32.
Christ.
It's 6 years
Christ.
Older than me.
I mean, not that old.
Yeah, he's only 32. Christ!
I gotta figure Gavin will be dead by then, so that's pretty old for him.
That's true.
You're
32.
So
why don't you
dead.
Find the fucking Fountain of Youth, Ryan?
Well, that didn't work.
The Fountain of Youth?
Yeah.
It'll work. Keep him young forever.
Yeah. Have just, you not seen you Pirates, know. Whatever?
It existed a bit before that, but yes.
Nah, it was the Pirates. They created it.
They created it back in 2011.
It's a good year for creations.
Bad year for Pirates, though.
Why?
Not good
not
movie.
Not a good movie.
Ponce
Part 4? Not great.
Pirates of the Caribbean was not a good movie.
Part 4? No, not really. It was okay.
Good music, though, probably.
Yeah.
What?
Part
you remember that video, Michael, of that guy
Cole?
Who was completely naked except the pirate hat?
Oh, I sure remember it. I sure remember it. With
good
his
video.
Dick bouncing around
yeah,
and shit.
Yeah, it was
shit.
Pretty good.
Yeah.
He's like Russian or something.
My YouTube favorite. I love going on YouTube and watching somebody spin their dick around. Oh, shit. I found a bunch more gold. So, Jeff, nice. Do you think there's maybe a correlation between lava and gold? Do you want to look at my screen here, maybe?
I'm just going to come look to you. Where are
okay.
you?
Okay. I'm just, like, guessing, but maybe. It's fucking under it and on top
Fuck
of it.
Me.
The lava is, like, making the gold.
Where are you?
I can see your names. I'm coming down.
It is, as I said, under the lava.
Holy
so we might
shit.
Want to block this up first.
Iron helmet looks awesome.
Yeah, it does.
Oh, I should make some armor and shit.
You should make
what
some
for?
Piss boots.
Yeah, let's waste the fucking
oh,
gold on piss
fucking
boots.
Fucking nice.
Yeah,
I'm climbing a mountain right now.
Someone just throw something on me. What is this?
How do we get this out of here, lads? I need some help. Let's not break this gold and fuck it up. Jeff, you're the quote-unquote expert on lava.
Who
by expert,
blue?
I mean an expert at getting murdered
oh,
by it.
Ray is.
So if you want to take care of that, bad
I
boy.
I got flint.
Cool.
Oh, good. I need that.
You oh, God.
Well, I guess. I'm
Jeff.
Trying to make this portal.
Let me know when I should start running.
Oh, dude. That looks so badass.
So, portal's what? 3 across on the bottom?
Careful.
Is that right?
What's up?
Portal, 3
and 5.
4
by 5.
4. Okay.
Yeah.
4. Or 2 if
That's
you
fine,
do.
Free.
4.
4.
Almost, Jeff.
Cole?
What?
Jeff Cole?
Almost, Jeff?
Jeffrey Laser Bremsey.
Ah, shit.
That's you,
bollock.
Jeff. Yeah, Ray said your name.
Shitty bollock.
You should be good now.
See?
I'm good now.
Foreign land.
All right. One piece of gold. 2 pieces of gold. 3 pieces
Does
of
anyone
gold.
Need torches?
And you get a car.
No, no cars.
Are you sure it's 3x4?
I don't have
I mean, 4x5?
Yeah. I don't have
seems
a...
Seems really wide.
4 across the bottom.
And
well,
torches.
It needs to be there's a lot
to
of standing, doesn't it?
It's a big-ass cave system.
I need sweet pants.
So 4... Oh, no, you're...
Pants.
But you cannot do the corner pieces.
What?
Yeah, you can skip out
right.
the corners.
Yeah.
So, I now have
well,
6 pieces of gold, lads.
Where's my axe at?
That's awesome.
Nope,
there's
7.
There's
7
a bunch more cave shit over here, Michael. Do you have any torches?
I do not.
Cave duty.
I what? Have a shitload of coal, but I got no wood.
What?
Wood is a problem underground.
I'm approaching you guys slowly.
I gave Ryan all my wood, I think.
I've got wood.
I have a shitload of wood. I'm bringing it all to you.
I got
yeah.
gold. Mining that.
Oh, I got gold.
Nice.
I can't mine it, though.
You suck.
Why not?
Because he doesn't have iron, because he sucks.
He had iron. Where did it go?
Probably died.
I don't have iron. When did I ever have iron?
Man, I wish we had fucking torches.
I got torches.
Hang on, Jack's coming.
Oh, I found diamond, I think.
Yeah?
Oh, come on.
That's yeah. Tip.
I got iron for... fucking years.
So
not
a cookie
days.
Gives you
Michael,
half.
Can you
yeah,
look at my screen
guys.
And tell me whether this is iron or gold?
What's up?
I think that's iron, Gavin.
Bollocks.
Gold's brighter. It looks just like that, but it's like shinier.
Well, I can't mine it though.
Oh
you
man,
cannot.
There are zombies down here.
Oh, you
ow.
Can't mine it with a stone pickaxe?
I don't know what kind of pickaxe this is actually.
God damn it!
If it's green, it's stone.
All right, I'm gonna.
If it's black and red, it's iron.
You turn the goddamn.
What
thing
if it's
off.
Black and yellow? Black and yellow. Black and yellow. Black and
Pittsburgh
yellow.
Pittsburgh Steelers.
There's. DG Jeff
hey,
down there.
That's
Gavin.
Genuinely black and gold.
Are you right? Is
silver
it right here by
silver and gold.
Did you see me fall down?
Silver
oh, no.
and gold.
All right. I'm
ooh,
right on top
nice.
Of you guys. Should
what
I just dig straight down?
Like?
Yeah.
Yeah, just be careful.
Looks like
there's
obsidian.
Lava around here near us.
This
so.
Hole is a giant cave system around here.
Yeah. It was a
yeah,
good
it's
cave.
Top. Did you find anything interesting, Jeffy?
How
I
much
found
lava?
Diamond.
Where?
How much lava
did
is around
it?
You guys?
Okay, cool.
Lots of lava.
I'm right on top of green. Who's green?
Ryan, do you have any iron?
Yeah.
Up. Do you have an iron pickaxe?
I was.
Yeah, sure.
No, green's Ryan.
Here you go.
Ryan,
I'm yellow.
Are you close to,
oh,
to lava,
I'm yellow
Ryan?
And Jeff is
am I close to lava?
White.
Yeah, I'm very close to lava.
Oh, where shit. Okay. Ryan? Stand somewhere where lava isn't, and I will dig straight down
thanks
to you.
Thanks for the
okay,
wheat.
Okay, well, just don't dig right under your feet.
Yeah, no,
you
come straight down.
You.
You're fine.
Stand. Where's Ryan from you, Michael? Is
he's
he
over here.
Okay.
Him and Jack, I think.
I'm working.
No, it's him and Gavin.
Oh. Hey.
Here we go, this way. Oh, there's some tables and shit
hey,
over
what's
here.
Up, guys?
Hey.
Hey
oh, we all, everybody's
boom,
here
boom,
but
boom,
Ray.
Boom,
boom. And another thing. I'll make my way over.
Well.
Boom, boom, boom.
Ow. All right, I brought torches.
Yay.
Can you guys please say wayho with me?
Wait, way-ho. Did you say torches or torchies?
Wayho.
You got Ryan excited for a second.
All right.
Jeff,
okay.
You want to scoot?
Do you guys want to see something awesome?
Yeah.
I would love to see something awesome.
Make a diamond sword, diamond pickaxe, diamond
Gavin,
something.
Why are you making a circuit?
Diamond pickaxe.
Oh, nice.
Well, I wanted to see
oh,
what it looked like.
Oh, who's flooding?
You washed it Ryan. Away, though.
you, it
look
sounds
out,
like
look
you washed away his
it
hopes
is.
And dreams.
Hey, Ryan.
Yo.
Why don't you use your bucket to throw some water on some lava, and I'll mine it with my diamond pickaxe.
Jeff, look how cool this looks.
Okay.
That's pretty cool.
We could do that.
We don't even need the bucket method.
Well, I mean.
Per se.
Some people like the bucket myth.
Yeah, you know. Yeah. I mean, it's Ryan, nobody's knocking it. It's just, you know, fucking
that
pointless.
Away.
Oh. All right, there's lava over here, Jeff.
Yeah, I'm okay. Come behind you.
All right, do I have coal? Where I should
okay,
have 7 million
wood.
Blocks of it. There it is.
Do you have like a base of operation?
Wow, it got
anything?
Dark.
Yeah, it did. Do you need some torches?
Get rid of that water, please.
Yep.
Aha. Uh-huh.
All right.
And I got two furnaces over
Look
here.
Look at us
with,
all down
with
here,
fuel in
little
it.
Friends.
I'm cooking that gold in
the We're brothers, Gavin.
What's up, Ray?
We're brothers.
From?
Yeah.
Yeah, we're brothers.
Oh, great. There's lava right under it.
Got to say,
don't steal my line, though, Ray.
Iron helmet looks bloody cool.
Oh!
What was
oh,
that?
Oh, my God. That was a creeper.
Wow.
I heard the hissing.
Yeah, me
and,
too.
Yeah.
Well, we lost a furnace.
I'm going to put down a red line to stop them from
okay,
coming.
Okay, so.
Whoa.
Does that work?
Here, I have another furnace I can drop.
Guys.
But we lost a bunch
what's
of
up?
Shit. Did we just lose all the gold?
All the gold was in that
God
furnace.
God damn it.
Wait, it actually exploded?
Yeah. The furnace blew.
Wait, I thought it doesn't it just drop it when that happens?
Did somebody pick it up? Check to see if somebody's holding the gold, because I don't have it.
Wheat seeds.
I lied, I do have it. Okay.
Okay.
All right. Oh, God.
I got scared.
I'm bleeding, Michael.
I got scared. Hang on.
All that blood is trickling out of me.
Hang on, do it. Oh, just there? Yeah. Gavin! Oh, God. Follow the trail. Although, to make it more accurate, I kind of want to murder you, so your dead body's at the
how
end.
How much obsidian do you need, Ryan?
We need... one, two, three.
I can't believe I haven't found fucking gold yet. Granted, I don't know what I'm looking for, but still. What is this? I think I found nether.
Here you go, Ryan.
Not nether, iron. Obsidian. Idiot.
I nope. missed the portal.
Oh, it's Lapis Lazuli.
You did miss the portal. Also, portal not finished.
Yeah. Yeah.
Gavin's just jumping through a doorway.
Gavin.
Yeah.
Yeah. I'm gonna put some red smith.
We be jabbing.
Red smith.
You gonna put what?
There Will we Smith?
Put Reg Smith?
Red Smith.
Rick Smiths?
Rick Fox?
Jimmy Fox?
Dwight Schultz?
Jimmy Carr? That's funny.
Chateau
Michael,
Kirkland?
Your gold is finished?
Oh, fuck.
Thanks, boy.
God damn it. Jeff.
Why would you do that?
Is this a diamond?
Things happen.
In the sky.
Did he fuck it up?
No.
Find some diamond, Ray?
I think so.
Diamond in the rain.
So when I fall in love, oh, that's
all right. There we go. We have a portal. Somebody light that thing.
I'm gonna light it right now.
Oh God, you set me on fire.
You didn't build it right.
What did I do right? That's what you told me to build.
What did I do right? Apparently nothing.
You said build it. Fucking never mind.
You built it 4x6. You're dope. No, not there.
I pulled a rose
diamond. I think one went in lava, but that's fine.
God damn it.
How you guys doing over there?
Great.
Fucking engineering geniuses over here.
Like, Ryan's a tech guy, though.
No!
He got this.
He built it 4x6 and yells at me because he did that. One more.
Oh, fall in the lava. Fall in the lava. You're so close.
Who, me?
Ah, idiot. Big, stupid idiot zombie face. You're dead.
All right.
Oh, this is looking Damn, good, boys.
Ray woke up.
Sort of. You know?
Yeah, Jeff, I'm still awake.
Not exactly good, good, but...
Can you wait till he finishes building it?
I thought he was done it already.
Iron in the furnace.
Oh, it's up there.
Fucking hurry up. Oh, actually, I'll take half these out. Fucking put them in the other furnace.
There we go.
The messiest, sloppiest portal I've ever seen.
There it is. All right, do it.
Gavin, the critical portal guy.
Let's go.
Too bad we don't have weapons.
Oh, maybe we can get some nuggets.
Yeah, that's what I was
thinking. Is going to look so.
Man.
God damn.
Oh, God.
Cool.
Whoa, whoa.
Oh.
Whoa. Whoa.
It looks like a cheese room.
This is.
Different.
Did you bring the crackers?
It either looks like cheese or a lot of dropped paper.
Did you bring the crackers?
A solid block of dropped paper.
There's plenty of white people in this
room. Ayo.
It's like, fuck
well,
you, origami.
Pretty much everyone but you, Ray.
No,
also,
I'm included.
Kind of you.
This is yeah, a, I'm included.
Oh. Where are they, Ryan?
Nowhere.
It's a cheese room.
It's a room of cheddar.
Is there another one?
That'd be awesome.
Wine?
I'd live in that room, and I'd be a fat fuck in it.
Oh, by the way, also got introduced to Pepper Jack.
You've never had it before?
No,
the character.
The pimp.
Pepper Jack.
Oh. Makes more sense.
Turns out he loves Fraggle Rock.
Pepper Jack loved Fraggle Rock. Pretty amazing character for someone that was only in one scene in one episode ever.
Yep.
Also, check me out, motherfuckers. Where's the other one?
Do you
can't
have a
check me
helmet?
Out if I don't have the fucking... Oh, I didn't make it yet.
So,
Can't check me out if I didn't make the pants.
Yeah, where are the pants? I made them. I just can't
Ryan,
find them.
I'm lost
I'm
in
blind.
The cheese room.
Pants?
Yes.
There they are. Got them. Got them.
What are you doing, Ryan?
I don't know. Just navigating.
Oh, yeah. Oh, I'm
going
to make
a... Really
I'm not
going
to make a chest because I don't have wood
not
to make a chest.
Not a lot going on in this nether. You're right about that. Mine up, I guess?
Dude, Mogar is
well,
coming, and he is prepared for
the
battle.
Ceiling is,
Ow! Whoa! Ho! Ho! Hey, Santa Claus, what's
Superman
up,
Superman, that...
That's not bedrock.
Where you bitches at?
No, oh. I mean, if you go up.
Oh, no.
I know,
no,
but, you know,
no,
usually...
Spider! Spider trolled me! No!
Ray is burning, lava. And Ray is dead.
She got done in by a spider.
Dude, he fucking fooled you, bro.
Oh! Oh, Ryan!
Where are you, foos?
I need to run back. I lost a diamond pickaxe.
Hey! Oh. Jeff, what's up, boys?
Yeah. Whoa, Jeff, Jesus!
I am Mogar.
You're the most Mogar you've ever been.
Gavin, turn around.
Oh, there's more lava.
Gavin, turn around before you
spider,
burn.
Spider, the troll master.
What?
At me. Look at my armor. It's cool.
Oh.
Look at it.
Let me see.
Somebody block that
look
up.
Me. Oh,
done.
You look good.
Sorta.
This is going to be good. The last thing you'll see before you die. no, actually, it'll be the lava, then this. I'm getting the fuck out of here.
Right. Fucking lava everywhere.
That means there's gold everywhere, Jeff.
I'm going to die down here, so I'm just going to get my
on
bed.
The nether.
I'm going to kill some pigmen and get gold.
Well, there's pigmen. They got gold.
I haven't seen
it. I got any food.
I killed one, and we all didn't give a shit.
No, we're on survival. I'm going back.
It's the eye of the tiger. It's the thrill of the fight. Rising up to the challenge of our rivals. And the last known survivor stalks his prey in the night. And he's running alone.
Oh, it's a pig man.
Fuck him up. Take his gold.
I don't have a sword.
Fuck him up. Take his gold. Punch him in the face. Punch him in lava. Why did you go to the nether without a fucking sword of any kind?
There's so many pigmen.
God damn it.
Can you come and kill the pigmen?
Yes.
Saying pigmen or pigmen?
It's he's saying pigmen, but it sounds... I mean, I think he's trying to say pigmen.
Oh. Pigmen. They look like...
Your mom.
Do they look like little red things with warriors. Flowers on their head?
Is this gold or...
I mean, I said red. They're all different colors, but you know. Never played that game, by the way.
Pikmin?
Yeah,
hello, gentlemen.
Didn't really fancy it.
Yeah.
Pikmin. Yeah. With Olimar.
It was whatever.
Have you played it, Jeff?
Pikmin? Yeah, yeah. I
played
it.
People love that game.
Yeah, they do.
It's true. I'll allow that. I just
oh, you know what
didn't
I'm gonna
get
do?
The,
I'm gonna burn them today.
Some people love Animal Crossing. I just can't get into it. It's like,
true. I tried again on the 3DS. Ow. Very boring.
You can't burn a Pikmin.
You can't
Are you serious?
Burn a Pikmin. Well, they do come from a land of fire.
It's true.
And a land down
they
under.
They do have natural resistance. If I knew where the portal was, I'd come back, Gavin. Jeff, is it near you? Do you know where the hell it is?
Can you hear
the
thunder?
Yeah, the nether?
I don't know.
All right, I'm somewhere else.
Better run.
Gavin, when you come back, how close were the pigmen to the portal?
Extremely close.
All right, so when you pop back in, I'll see where you are. Oh, there you are, I think.
Ooh, more stuff.
Yep, there you go. Okay,
what's up, Michael?
Right around the fucking corner. I'm just blind.
Yeah, it looks like iron.
Am I going the right way? Someone want to pop a map?
I'm going to go in and see if I can slaughter Gavin.
Pop a map.
Ray, you are near.
Godspeed.
Cool.
I'm going to go over there, too.
All right. Where the hell were they?
No gold.
I don't see shit.
Man, we've
I've never
shit.
Seen so much red sun in my life. So what should we do?
Well, I'm going to look for the pigmen you just mentioned, and then we'll fucking wrap it up.
Should we go in creative mode?
Oh, I got one, boys. Yeah. I got one. Give me your nugs. Give me your nugs. Give them nugs. Did I get nugs? Ow. That's another one, though.
Should I save
bastard.
And quit, or?
You got nugs?
Yeah, I'd save and quit.
Who's got nugs?
We'll let Michael kill these guys.
I got two nugs, guys.
All right, so we're 2/9 of the way to an ingot.
2/9 of the way to an ingot, and then one more ingot, and we'll be 1/4 of the way to the tower. Well, no, because we already have the obsidian, right?
Yeah.
So we're 40%. Almost 40%.
Let's creative mode it. Save and quit.
I think what Gavin's saying is, let's go spend another 20 hours mining, and then we'll cut back to when we found it legit. Oh, no, he just exited the game. Okay, we're gonna creative mode it.
We have enough gold. Let's
oh,
go.
Yeah.
How do we get it? Oh, my God.
We're the best.
All right.
All right, what do you want to wreck this bitch?
Let's go up to that.
On my peepee.
That tower where you killed
on
the
dragon. Tower, yes.
Okay. Right.
Yeah.
Oh, someone bring
oh,
the obsidian.
Oh, fuck. I'm still in the nether, guys. Hang on.
Can someone mine the obsidian?
I was like, what the fuck is this zombie pigman do? Oh, God.
Oh.
Oh, there it is. Oh, there's the exit.
Oh.
No, Gavin, no!
I'll
come with you. Let me come with you.
Get out of there.
Going
back. I'm trying to come with you.
You're just looking at me.
I'm stuck.
This may be the most iron I've ever collected in a short amount of time.
What the hell? Ah, whoa, what the?
Which means nothing. I'm just excited about it personally.
Oh, I was lagging.
Personal
that's
accomplishment.
What happened.
Yeah, right?
God damn it.
Oh, I'm burning to death.
It's a life
that's not good.
Hey, somebody tell me how to get to the mountain.
Water. Guys, important. Did anyone grab the 7 iron ingots from the furnace? Because I think we're definitely going to need that.
Did not.
Or, Ryan, how are we going to make the tower?
I
we have just enough gold, right?
Oh, right. What? Man, is my face red.
Don't worry, I got it. Oh, dude, it's fucking...
Dude, I'm starving.
Stealing an Andrew line. Right?
Andrew, Mr. Surfing over here.
I want a Jazzy Mike.
No, I mean in the game. But I'm also starving for food.
Somebody stole his name.
I'm going to get a chicken palm, Jeff.
Life imitates art.
The girl at Jazzy Mike's gave me free chips and drink.
Life imitates
sparks. What'd you give her?
Chlamydia.
Jesus.
Gave her the clam.
I knew there was an STD joke there. I was just waiting for it.
Oh, true.
I mean, I haven't seen.
All right, what is that thing?
So I got 7 gold ingots and 3 gold nuggets. I think we're set.
Javin, do you have any food on you?
Do I?
Yeah.
Yes.
Can you wait for me and give me some food?
Oh, God. Guys, I found another piece of gold.
Absolute mold.
Nice.
I actually found 2. I can actually make a block.
One legit.
Oh, what the hell?
You mean one of the legit blocks.
You mean one extra just in case we fuck up the legitimacy of the first
right.
floor.
There you go. All right.
So we go to this tower?
Yeah, let's go up the tower. Is everyone here?
No.
Need a map.
I need to get above ground. All right,
I just made it to the surface.
I'm working my way up as well.
Working my way up to you guys.
I have a map, so I'm fine once I hit the surface.
You surface hitter.
You fucking take it back right now. I'll break your goddamn nose.
What is this?
Do it. Do it. Wow. Do it now.
It's gonna break your schnoz.
All I'd have to do is just swing my fist in any direction and hit it.
Oh. That's a Gavin's big nose joke.
Yeah, it is.
You get
STD. Yay! It's a tower.
From your nose?
Hang on, almost there. Dude, you don't know where it's been.
No!
Oh, Jack, you fell.
Wow, I almost died.
If only.
Jack, you fool.
If only.
If only
for a moment like this.
There we go.
All right, there's Gavin. If only.
Gavin had all the stuff.
I'll get it.
Gavin, why
would
you
start working your way
this?
Back towards us? All right.
Where was the last place you slept, Gavin?
River Run.
All right.
River Wuwan.
Gavin, go northwest.
Rwanda.
Just combine all the goddamn names.
Did you get the gold, Jack?
Oh, fuck. No, I did not.
I don't see it.
All right,
Ryan
well,
was down there.
Don't worry, I have one, guys.
Ryan was down there.
Did you grab it? Ryan, did you
get
grab
the
it?
Gold?
God
Ryan has the gold.
There okay, go. Good.
All right, Ryan,
be
creepy.
Ryan
it's fine to be creepy, just, as long as you have the gold.
All right, hey, surface. Okay, where the hell am I? I'm right next to you guys. Ray,
yeah,
what color are you?
Map. I'm
this shit gets us out of here.
Red.
You need to turn around 180.
The hell?
There you are. Hey, Gavin.
I thought about doing that.
Hit me and kill me.
But then I came up with a better idea.
Why would I kill you?
Water slide.
Ryan's goofing, everybody. Ryan's goofing.
Should we wreck the tower?
Hang on.
Let's do it.
Hang on. Ray's almost here.
Ronye.
I can't run. I have no food.
Also, fuck off. Clean that up, you fuck. I was about to make a block. You fucking idiot.
Who?
Whoever fucking flooded the goddamn place.
It's pouring down.
Jesus Christ.
How am I going to get up?
It's a water slide.
Where's the, where
it's
do you make blocks slide. Again?
How do you
oh,
make
there
a block?
It is. Got it.
Left trigger.
Shut the fuck up, you
wow,
fucking
that water was,
Nope, creepy.
All right,
stop
boys,
that
I got it. Wet. One of the, no doubt, 4 legitimate gold blocks. I'm holding one.
Oh.
Ryan's dropping more water.
There's a creeper behind me. Help.
You gotta want it.
Oh,
you gotta
dude,
work for
it.
It.
Where is he, Ray? Where is he? Fight
rock.
Sheet rock. Oh, sweet water slide.
Sheet rock. Not as good of a boxer, I'm afraid.
All right. Oh, how do we get up there?
I wanna see your
how'd you guys
rock,
get up there? Did you just swim?
There's stairs.
Did you swim up the stairs?
There's no water.
Bullshit, there's
I
no water.
I need food.
I need agua.
I mean, hi.
Now there's
not
no water.
Agua. Well, that would be water.
I said, Ryan, there's no water. There's no water. I'm fucking drowning. No, you're not. You're fine.
Hey,
okay.
We're all hit.
All right. Hey, listen, Jeff.
Yeah.
I will give you my block, my liege.
I'll give it to
a music disc.
Who's doing right. it? I thought you were doing it. You all fuck? Right. Who's doing it? I'll fucking
gold.
Slap it on. I don't give a shit. No?
Michael, I feel like you should get to put one, yes.
All right.
You did the most gold mining.
All right. Cool. I'll do a mini one. Ready?
By most, you mean only.
One. Two!
Hey!
Man, this gold
fuck,
looks like
now
shit.
We gotta get on top of that.
Yeah, the gold's a little lackluster.
You can jump, dude.
Just kinda get Gavin's sort
Jack's gonna knock me off,
way.
Probably.
Just gonna have
why
to
am I gonna knock you off?
Just
there.
You move backwards and you bump
right,
a little.
All right, here we go. Okay, made it.
Hey, parkour.
Hey!
Okay.
Hey.
Oh, God!
Okay, and then
well,
Gavin punched right. Ryan back down the stairs.
That hurt a lot. I'm just gonna...
Oh, bye, away. Gavin.
There you go.
All right, you wanna finish that off, Ryan?
Gavin's still alive.
Ryan.
What's up?
Stand upon the iron.
Oh, thank you.
Stairs.
How many we got to go? Two more?
Yeah. Right.
More.
And
hey! Springs Eternal.
Oh, yeah. Where are you going? Where are you going?
No.
Nowhere.
Let's
nowhere.
I'm the only one left.